Like the stars in an endless universe, each of us is unique. Each of us shines bright, filled with ideas, hopes, dreams. These are the sparks that make us who we are. When we share these sparks with each other, it can be magical. Welcome to a place that celebrates the magic of possibility and always has, right from the very beginning.
In fact, the heart of everything we'll be doing in Disney World will be our experimental prototype city of tomorrow. We call it Epcot.
Imagine an Epcot where Disney storytelling invites all of us into a world of new possibilities. Discover a place where real worlds are made fantastic. Where curiosity leads to discovery. Share the stories that make us, us. The magic of possibility awaits, and this is just the beginning. Epcot experiences have always represented big ideas, from nature to discovery, world culture to the celebration of humanity. It is a place full of wonders. Let's go discover them together. There's a magical new interactive trail to explore where water is alive and waiting to play.
Water is ancient. It has journeyed around our world since the beginning of time. Born as rain, falling from the clouds, this water travels to our ocean, where sun and waves send it back to the sky to begin the cycle once again. Everywhere it goes, water is alive with personality, changing form and inviting us to play. More magical than we know, this most precious of resources is waiting to share its secrets. Come, journey with water.
Away, away.
Ready to play? A fun new digital city is coming where you can play with all your Disney friends.
Welcome to the digital city, where playing is a way of life.
Here we go!
A place to snap and share.
Thank you.
Next up, our first intergalactic pavilion is coming to Epcot, and it is out of this world. Let's go take a look.
Greetings, Terrans. I am Corman Ridley from the planet Xandar. On behalf of all Xandarians, may I say that we are extremely pleased and excited to be coming from our world to your Disney World. At our Xandar exhibition, which we understand will be the first other world showcase pavilion at Epcot, we will present more broad out culture.
Boring!
This is a critical moment when...
Yeah! When Rocket unplugs you and starts things right!
How we want the pump! Give up the pump! How we need the pump! We gotta have the pump! How we want the pump! Give up the pump! How we need...
And now you know the secret of the universe.
Don't panic, I got this.
We look forward to meeting you in person when a pavilion opens at Epcot in the near future.
And now, let's go over to Epcot's World Showcase, where we bring together cultures and ideas from around the globe. Some spectacular new films are coming. Let's take a peek at one of them. Wondrous China. Come celebrate the rich culture of this ancient and modern country. Everyone's favorite little chef is coming to France. Let's see what he's cooking up for you.
Bonsoir, and welcome to Paris, this city of light. I do hope you have brought your appetite, because tonight, Chef Remy is preparing one of his specialties, which I am certain you will enjoy.
Coq au vin? No. A simple omelette? Too simple.
Voilà!
Mais oui, that's it! What are you doing? Le manigancez-vous. Quatre ratatouilles pour la quatre.
Oui, petit chef.
For coming, everyone. Vous serez toujours les bienvenus, cher Rémi. À bientôt et bon appétit.
As the day fades and dusk turns to night, Epcot comes to life in a global celebration of Disney music.
See her light of the night, you see, she calls me. Yes, I know that I can't go.
I will search the world. I can go the distance. Till I find my heroes well.
Where I long to be.
Where the magic of possibility awaits.